get up all the way.
All right, y'all ready?
Ready.
Here we go.
Hang on, baby.
Isaac's hooked up. Isaac got two.
You got two.
Put him in the boat.
A doubler.
Double up.
A doubler.
A doubler.
And there's the bait. Save that bait.
We got a perch and a spot. All right, open up the perch bucket. Mama's hooked up. No, she lost it.
Lost him. And I need another bait. Can I get that piece of bait you lost?
Yeah.
Off the floor.
Yep, stick your rod and rod hold. You gotta push that spring in.
Yes?
Yep, just push it in. There you go.
Get that spot back. I'm stealing this little piece of bait right here.
Yeah, that's all you need. Right? It's a little piece just like that. Okay. Around the tip of the hook. And you know when they're biting, they're out. Squid holds up a little bit better.
Just a little
bit around it. Hey, good mama. Bring it in the boat. Bring it in the boat. Come on
over here.
There we go.
Does that hurt?
It hurts.
How do you sound different, bro?
I don't know.
Open the perch
bucket. Open the perch bucket.
Perch spot has a little spot on it.
All right, Isaac. You're all painted up. Go ahead. Put a little bit on mine.
I already got fish. I got two.
Hey! Double up. Go ahead. Stick yours here, boy, mama.
Well, hang on. I don't have anything on the top
there. That's on the bottom. Hope so.
Okay.
What's the other one?
That would be croaker!
Let's go!
Oh, nice.
And
okay.
That's the squid, so it must be looking good.
I need
a piece of...
Did you hear it? Listen.
Oh, yeah, I hear it.
You want a croaker?
Is the bottom?
I think I got one.
Oh, yeah, real, real.
Did you put both of them on the squid?
Yeah, I got one.
Okay. And even if I don't have, if I'm getting off a fish and still have one bait on there, you don't have to put two baits on there. Mama reeling in a marlin over here. Hey, marlin catcher!
An actual, is it a marlin?
No.
Not marlin, big fish. You're, Dan is teasing your mother.
That's why you set the hook, you were like, yeah! Oh, that's a fish on. That's a fish on. Get it up here, boy. Ah, yeah, clean it up, clean it up.
Get him in
the boat.
That's a spot.
No,
it's
a croaker. Oh, really?
It's a croaker?
Croaker!
Croaker! That's a good spot.
Mama's hooked up.
Yeah. I got two.
All right. Watch where you're hooked up.
Turn it down.
We got it here. Purse. Mama's hooked up.
Oh, look.
Jared.
It's Bert.
Bert.
Bert, don't know.
That's Jared?
Hooked up with a big one. Maybe two. Two!
Two!
And a pretty good size one, too.
That one's pretty big. What's that one?
Yeah, it's like a mark.
What's that, guys?
Same thing.
Darn.
It was fun to reel in, though, wasn't it?
Yeah. I know, that felt a lot heavier than the other one.
Let me teach you how to do it.
If you can, careful.
That's the way to do it.
Tell him where to grab it.
All right, look, you grab the hook first, okay? Then you got control of it. Okay.
But he has a hook.
Yeah, and then you come down.
So like that area?
Yeah, you just come down from the head and go down. That pushes those fins down so it can't prick you, okay? So go ahead,
you
take
it,
take from the head and go down and squeeze.
You got it, you got it. He's right there with you. He can save you if he needs to.
Alright, and then what you do is leave the fish still and wiggle the hook out.
Alright, put it in the
boat. Throw them back over.
Good job! Nice!
You gotta learn sometime.
Yep.
Get it, Mom. Get it, Mom. There you go. Perch it up.
Perch it up. Got one.
There you go, Isaac. Perch it up again.
Got two for over here.
Got two.
Oh no.
Alright, do the same thing. Yeah, big hook. It's easy to get. Grab the hook first. Up top. There you go. Take your other hand.
Got him?
Slide right, right down. Now push
slide
it.
There you go. Now what's he doing with this one?
You can throw them back over.
Throw them back over, okay. Just so that you can get hooked on that little thing. Got him back. There you go. Now let him go. Oh, that's okay. That's all right.
Yeah, I'll get this one. Okay, look. Look, see where I'm grabbing him?
Get him back on
four. Right underneath the gills? I'll get him back.
Can I get him back to you?
Yes, you can.
He's gonna die. We got him over.
Yeah, this looks pretty long.
Got him by the tail.
Hooked up. Hooked up. Look at that.
I'm hooked up too.
Mulligan, they like your hook. I'll park it up again.
I got a crab.
Oh, get him in a boat.
And a big old, nice big old crab.
Can I put him in there?
Yeah.
Oh, I heard another fish.
Look at
that.
She's trying to look deep in your bait.
Will he hurt the fish?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look. See him? He's just sitting there. See his mouth eating the crab?
Got a crab.
There it is. I knew it was it.
Ah, double up!
I took my elbows.
Get in the boat. Get in the boat. There we go. Squeeze the fish hard now, okay?
Oh, you got him.
Put him up. Put him in the box.
Nice,
Isaac. Good.
Thank you.
go. All right, sitting in the ride holder. You got him that time.
Yeah, I do. I wanna... You want to get him out of it? Is that a perch again?
Perch it up.
Perch it up. That one's spirited. Oh, starting. Starting. All right. You get the chair.